The tale of Serf Nikishka is the story of a young Russian peasant boy. He often watches the birds and wishes to fly as they do. He invents a pair of wings, but unfortunately, this soon catches the attention of Tsar Ivan. Ivan and his armies rampage against Nikishka's village, and Nikishka is put into prison. His girlfriend works to have him released, but Nikishka says he will never be free as long as he cannot fly. Nikishka is taken away from his village, where he accepts his fate. And in the end, Nikishka is only able to fly in his dreams. This ballet was recorded for Russian television in 1971, and it starred a very young Mikhail Baryshnikov. It is a very obscure ballet and rarely seen. In 2011, Baryshnikov himself gifted a recording of the ballet to the New York Public Library as part of the Mikhail Baryshnikov archives. With music by Marek Kamilov and choreographed by Kirill Laskari, it is a fascinating and strange tale. So here, please enjoy the tale of the Serf Nikishka. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.